Hello and welcome to another video. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to create a compilation video. If you have a couple of clips lying around and want to put them together, this is how you do it. We will also learn how to add other elements such as text templates and background music to your compilation video. So let's get started. The first thing you'd want to do is to log on to typito.com. So doing a quick Google search of Typito and clicking the link you see, or you can click the link down in the description to create an account for free. Once I've logged into typito.com, the first thing I would want to do is click new project and choose the right aspect ratio and format for my video based on the social media platform that I'm going to publish it on. So in this case, I'm going to publish it on YouTube. So I'm going to go ahead with the 16:9 widescreen and upload my media files. Click browse media. And I'll start off by uploading part one of my video. Once our video has uploaded, let's start editing. The first thing I would want to do is to rename my project. So I'm going to go ahead with the weekend trip. And now preview what my video looks like. If I do want to speed up or trim my video, it's a matter of couple of steps. So if I want to trim my video or cut a particular part of my video, I can do that right now. If I want to cut it from here and cut a couple of seconds off here, there you go. And now the next thing I would want to do is to upload the rest of my files. So go to browse media again and upload part 2 and 3 of my video. Now that our media files have uploaded, just click on it to add to our timeline. So I'll click here. This will add it to our timeline and click my second clip as well. You can give it a quick preview to see what it looks like. You can also add transitions between your two videos. So I just need to zoom into my timeline to do that. So click here, and right now the transition type is none. I'm going to go ahead with the cross dissolve. Let's see what that looks like. I'm going to give it a quick preview and I'll add a transition with the other clips as well. So I'll zoom into the timeline just a tad bit, click the transition type, click cross dissolve and give it a quick preview. There, it looks perfect. Now another element you can add is music. So go to the audio menu. You can always choose the music that exists here, right here. You have a couple of options here. You could also upload music of your own. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. So click upload and here I already have chosen music that would fit this video perfectly. To add this audio onto your video, all you need to do is click to apply. And now let's give it a quick preview. You can also reduce the volume or increase it if in that case. I think I'm going to go ahead and give it a full 100% for this case. Another great element to add is a text template. So I'm going to go ahead to the text menu and let's find a text template that would be a perfect introduction to this video. I like this. So I'm going to go ahead with that and I'm going to type in weekend trip. I don't necessarily like this font, so I'm going to change it to this. Let's see how that looks. I like how that looks and I'm going to just take away this. Let's give it a preview to see how that looks. I'm going to reposition it to start from the beginning of my video. If you want it to last a few more seconds, I'm going to just stretch it out to say the first 10 seconds of my video. So let's give that a preview. This looks great. So that is how you can create a compilation video. If you like how it looks, all you need to do is click the export button and you're done. It is as simple as that. If you liked this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to our YouTube channel right here. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Bye.